underscore is located. Chatters is the place. I'm here, my executive producer, Mary Hart, producer,
hi.
Mike Bosco.
Hello.
I'm here to talk about a few things that Rail Talks Entertainment has coming up. First of all, Friday the 29th, we are presenting a day out in Port Jefferson. This includes meeting at Z Petey's, 217 Main Street, Port Jefferson, for lunch at 12 to 2 o'clock. Then from there, we're walking over to Theater 3, located at 412 East Main Street in Port Jefferson, to see The Christmas Carol, Charles Dickens' The Christmas Carol. That will go from 3 to 5. A day out in the beautiful old school town of Port Jefferson, Long Island. If you out there and want to come, there's still seats left. Inquire to this Facebook page or to the email address or to me directly. Inquire to Michael Jordan, 631-334-9725. And we'll get you in to come join us. This is a beautiful day for everyone to go out and enjoy one of the last showings of this year of the Dickens Christmas Carol. It's an outstanding performance. The place, the theater is nice. It's handicap accessible. Everything is there for us at our disposal. I'd like to y'all come down because I met a few good people. I met a guy named Doug who set everything up for me. He came along with me and I told him what I needed, told him what I would like. And Doug was just so wonderful to accommodate all of my friends that are disabled or visually impaired in this town. So I invite all of you at the sound of my voice to come on down and join us this Friday afternoon for a matinee showing of The Christmas Carol. Starts at 3 o'clock and ends probably around 5. If you want to have lunch with us, come to Z Petey's at 12 o'clock noon and dine with us. We have a special package there where you get a soup or salad along with a sandwich or entree. When the sandwich was good, I ate there. I got a chicken cutlet and penne bread. Oh my God, it was awesome. I mean, the coffee's hot, the tea is hot, the drinks, they kept your mugs filled. We had Maria, the daughter of the owner, she was so nice. Hospitality there was awesome. So I encourage all of you to come out to join us. Let them. Coming up soon, there might be something done on Valentine's Day. I don't know yet. But we're also planning a trip to the Boogie Down place to see the Bronx Bombs. But we're planning that on April 26th, 2017. It's all in the works right now. That was in it by Brown Talks Entertainment. We're exclusive on that. And exclusively, I'd like to team up with some organizations taking a trip down to Washington, D.C. between June, August, or September. I haven't decided the date yet. We're also planning a trip to go to City Field to see my next one. Always nice to come. And also, I'm going to come on a trip to the winery, probably, hopefully, Dr. Walker North, which is in South Florida. I got called in to set that up. That's part of Rail Talks Entertainment. We're going to go there, take sips of wine, enjoy the making of wine, discover how they make it, how they cure it, how they manufacture it, how they blend all the family members together from a pen, from a crystal, whatever you want to drink, Cabernet, Chardonnay, whatever you want to drink, whatever they want. You might as well go out to a local brewery, Michael Brew, see how they distill, how they make their own IPA beer, API beer. Also, we might be planning another trip to how they make local brewery. All these things are coming up, and so local museums and other trips to the city and New Jersey and even to Connecticut we're planning. And maybe locally we may go to Jake's 58. These are things that are being planned this year by BT Rail Talks with the King. CEO and founder Michael Jordan, the handler, executive producer Mary Martin, and Michael Bosco. To all my friends out there, I thank you, I welcome you. If you have any questions, send us some comments, suggestions on our Facebook page, or as I said, call me directly at 631-334-9725. My name is Michael. Thank you all for listening, because 2018 is not going to be a year of standing. It'll be a year of progression, moving forward, and just keeping busy. And all these trips, I look at it through a financial strength of this. Even the Yankee trip, filling the bus of 50, but over, I get a 50% discount off the tickets. So a ticket that's $80 is $40. So, I need all of you out there. Let me know if you're interested in going to the Bronx. It's a Sunday afternoon game. The game starts at 1:05, probably ends around 4. We'll be back in Long Island by 6 o'clock. So, those who take paratransit, Lyft, Uber, or whatever you take, will meet somewhere in there. And I land here to take off or drop off. So, here, I welcome you all to come and join us on these endeavors. That's not the only thing we'll do, but it's the beginning of things to come for Grail Talks Entertainment. Again, from Michael, Mary, and me, Mike, I thank you all for listening and have a great day.